To here to Los Angeles. Of course, it was also in Asia doing its roundabouts over there, and it was sailing around there. Now it's finally made it. It's the sister ship to the Bliss on the Breakaway class. And what's really cool is this Norwegian Joy, after it's done here in the United States, it was inaugural United States run, it does its revenue run to go to Alaska as well as the Mexican Riviera. And come back up. We're only here for, I would say, 24 hours. The Bliss, and soon to come the Encore. We're gonna go for the Need for Speed. Let's do it.